So I'm Zephyr, and this is the waterfall base. I just finished building it today, and so the characters are one Enderman, one zombie, Alex, Steve, a cat, and a dyed sheep. So right now, Steve just caught he just caught a fish, and the zombie's trying to kill this dyed sheep, and Alex is gonna cut his wool off because you can take off his wool and replace it with that. So then it looks like you cut off his wool.
Can you show me?
That's so when the wool's cut off.
What do you like about this set?
That you can like transform it into a few different things.
Okay. Do you want to show me the different things you can transform it into?
It's kind of hard to say because there's no directions, but...
can you point out the features on the... that you built? Here, turn it a little bit so it's just so I can see... Oh, wow, it opens? Yeah, show me that.
So, this thing can open, and if you play Minecraft... wait, I didn't know what that... if you play Minecraft, there's three... crafting boxes, a diamond sword, a fish, two chests. Here's the doors. Let's see.
The diamond sword.
Yeah, it's right there. And there's a bed in there.
Mhm.
And There's a furnace in here.
Okay.
Right there. And there's this cool, I like this part a lot.
Is there a waterfall in it?
Yeah.
Can you show me the waterfall?
Yeah, right over here. Right here.
Mm-hmm.
And then Steve just went fishing. So,
and up here, who are these ones? These guys?
That's Alex.
Okay,
and
cool.
I like Alex because there's so many features. They put so many features. They like even put scissors that he can hold.
Mm-hmm. And the other guy?
Yeah.
On the top?
Yeah.
Who's that?
He's a zombie, and he has a shovel in his hand.
Okay,
and he's trying to kill the dyed sheep.
And who's this down here?
An Enderman.
Cool. Do you have any other sets with him?
No. But I like this set a lot because,
Because why? What do you like?
Because, right here, there's a furnace.
Okay.
But the cool part is if, you do this, it, like, you can close it up, mm-hmm. and then open it. You can close it, and look, there's a secret passage.
Wow.
But there's lava there, so you can't go there. But, actually, you can, because there's this cool part. So where you push it, you just mm-hmm. push it. You push it one way, and then the lava goes away, and you can walk on it.
Got it.
And then you can walk over to this side, and then you can push it back.
Okay.
Well, bye.